It's 12 minutes after 8 on your Sunday, starting out with some sunshine, and I'm taking you to Put-in Bay. I love to show this shot in the morning. This guy right here has just been out getting his boat ready. I love to see that, too. They're just getting the cooler on. They listened to me this morning. Pack that cooler up, everybody. Today will be a nice day to be outside, and you can see the weather, the water is nice and calm in the bay this morning, and the waves should be under a foot out in Lake Erie this morning and into the afternoon. Satellite and radar, you do see most of the rain in central Michigan, also near the Thumb area here in southeast Michigan and northwest Ohio. Clear as a bell. Your morning starting out nice and quiet. Into the afternoon, that temperature will get into the 90s, feeling like the mid-90s. A little bit of humidity built in there. You do see temperatures right now at the islands where we just were, 70 degrees at the roller coast in Sandusky at 69. 72 for you in upper Sandusky. Here in downtown Toledo, we're almost at 70 degrees and still chugging along in the 60s. You can see for you in Wauseon this morning. Our weather almanac, there again, the average temperature around 72 degrees for most of us on the map. That average should be in the mid 80s, and we'll be well above that today, but we won't quite hit that record of back in 2001 of 97 degrees, but we will be in the low 90s today, a very sticky day. So how about that yard work forecast, or how I like to call it, your honeydew forecast? That temperature today, again, climbing into the afternoon into the low 90s, a humid day today. So let's get that work done early in the day, get the mowing done and some of that stuff, and as we get into the heat of the day, that way you can enjoy and also just make sure that you're spending some time near the water if you can. And as you get into the evening, it'll be a nice quiet setup for our evening tonight. Nice quiet winds and a clear sky. Your sunset should be gorgeous. So if you don't like all this heat we have coming on our way, don't worry. Guess what? We're 45 days away from the first day of fall, which is September 22nd. Plenty of planting time as we get into that fall season as well. Pushing it into tomorrow, you do see the rain possible for us as we get into the afternoon. Past the noon hour, the heat of the day, a possibility of showers and thunderstorms for us. And this same pattern pushes along as we get into the week ahead. As you can see here, with temperatures cranking up into the 90s, they stay in the 90s. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, you do see that temperature then pretty much over average into the rest of the week. And that possibility of afternoon showers and thunderstorms possible for us. Finally, we get a front to push it all out of the way, Kaylee, as we get into next weekend, and you do see that temperature dropping just a bit, and we're clearing it out with a nice clear sky.
Awesome. Thanks so much, Kelly. I appreciate it.